you prefer, this or chicken teriyaki?
This one I prefer.
Chicken Thai basil? You prefer? Wow! Kembali lagi channel aku yang jadi hari ini aku mau masak yang agak sedikit berbeda. Yes, jadi hari ini aku mau bikin masakan Thailandese chicken basil. Iya, soalnya aku masih punya kemarin sisa basil masih banyak banget ini, jadi aku mau bikin. Kalau misalnya kalian nggak punya basil, bisa pakai daun kemangi aja karena rasanya mirip-mirip gitu ya. Yaudah, mau tau gimana cara masaknya? Ikutin terus. Wangi banget, smells really good everywhere, isn't it?
Is it? I was thinking you start with jadi anyway.
I changed because you bullied me.
Never.
Ayo langsung makan aja.
Makan. I have to mix.
Up to you. You want to eat with your hand or with the spoon?
Hand.
Hand.
So we can mix.
Okay. Makan.
Makan. Still hot. It's really hot.
Kalian kalau masak ini pasti kan pakai wok ya, biar wangi banget coy.
Huh?
How is it?
It's really good.
Good aja, really good, or really good.
The last.
The last, why you don't want to talk anymore?
I'm eating. It's similar to something else, I don't know.
What?
To something we already eat.
Really? Indonesian or?
Indonesian.
Indonesian. I don't know.
Maybe it's a bit similar to chicken teriyaki.
Mm-hmm. But
a bit different because here you can smell of the basil and fish sauce. Enggak. Tapi kurang pedas. Not spicy at all.
No.
Aku pakai cabai sedikit doang soalnya aku gak bisa makan pedas. Ini harusnya tuh pedas baru mantep. And then usually Taiwan people eat this with a fried egg. Not scrambled egg ya, yeah. Fried egg. On the top. Oh, maybe it's gonna be really good if you put fried egg.
Why you don't put? Why you don't put?
We have to save. Because of coronavirus, it's a bit hard to going to the market. Once more. Enak banget. Gila, ini masak cepet banget. Gak sampai 10 menit, cepet banget deh pokoknya. Gampang, bahannya mudah, rasanya mantul.
Maybe with the soya sauce or something, it's even more sticky.
I put soy sauce.
No, it's even more sticky for eating with the end. It's like if I eat teriyaki with hand.
I eat everything with hand.
Next, you're gonna eat carbonara with hand.
You first.
No. You say you eat everything with hand.
Yaudah, sampai di sini aja video kita hari ini. Jangan lupa dicobain. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye. Which you prefer, this or chicken teriyaki?
This one I prefer.
Chicken Thai basil? You prefer? Wow! Flavor. You used to be really like chicken teriyaki. Hey, now you change because
it's the only